Hey guys, Ray here at Ray's Tech Portal, and today we've got a casualty. As you can see, I'm in the middle of changing my water block here. I wasn't going to do a video on this, and I thought better of it, especially since I was about to review this Thermaltake pump and reservoir combo, and I came home today with my computer off, and no life from this pump whatsoever. Not off to a good start for that combo unit. So as you can see, I'm going back to the dreaded piece of shit fucking air cooler that all I've got. So that's that. And yes, this is an issue with water cooling. Luckily, the computer seems to have thermal shut down on its own, so no damage. I've already watched it boot up for a second and got an image, so luckily it doesn't really hurt anything. But that is one of the problems that you can run into with water cooling, guys. And usually, if you get a good pump, it shouldn't be an issue. Luckily for me, and unluckily, I got my new EK water pump today, which is right here. Unfortunately, my reservoir hasn't come in yet. So, be looking out for a video when I hook all this new system up. Alright, guys. Peace.